All right, deconstructing the entire base. Yep, this is fun. Let's turn off that music so I can just focus on game music. And it's gonna be a huge power drain. Guess we should get mining up. Hi, Silver. How are you doing? Okay, I gotta make sure they supply me with specific resources. Where are the mining supplies? Yep. Keep me supplied with 100 of those. Get into the network range. Okay, plenty of bees. Do 100 for now. God, we're barely producing enough power now. It's nighttime. Let's hope the pollution doesn't bring in any monsters, because we are defenseless right now. Let's make them keep me supplied with ammo, too. Got plenty of conveyor belts. I need them to keep me supplied. Oh god, no. Okay, we're being attacked. Damn it. I was hoping that wouldn't happen. Okay, pretty small attack. That's not too bad. Where'd they come from? That's the question. Down here. Ooh, that's pretty small. I can take care of that. Yeah, they haven't evolved very much either, so they're not super strong. Got that before it got too big. Still doing plenty good on storage. This robot's going pretty slow, though, for how many of them there are. Let's get a copper farm going. Oh yeah. Could leave this for now. I'll wait for them to deconstruct and then I'll build it cleanly. Keep me supplied with inserters. Looks like they're going slow just because the lack of roboports. Let's place another blueprint. Huh. Oh. Tried to place one here before, I guess. Perfect. Why does it let you... Oh, it can reach some copper. Weird. It's disconnected. There we go. There we go. Have these? Yes, I do. Still in its area of effect. I think. No, that's probably construction. This is logistics. There we go. Thank you. Damn. Kinda crazy just seeing all these robots bring me all the supplies I just used. Can you guys bring me some splitters? I know you have to have plenty of those. No splitters? There ain't no way. On the way to, oh my god, I can even see which ones are on the way. Sweet. Alright, that's why I moved them. There we go. More efficient. I didn't even notice I used those. What a stupid, expensive way of doing that. Are they reaching that far? Oh, damn. Well, they're almost done with what they can reach. Yep, all the construction bots are busy, it looks like. Man, 53. God, how much is in these? Well, that makes sense. That's why it's being set up for them. Looks like some robots don't even make it to it before they run out of power. So they just waste all their energy. Oh, it's going to take him a bit. Wish I could make them prioritize this. It'd make their job a little faster. Just move all these back for now. Gonna be fun when I have to deconstruct those chests to move them again. The bots are gonna be taking forever. I can get these to start auto-crafting. Let's see, what do I need first? Thought I could get through here. Alright. Steal something. I could just turn some of these into steel, is the funny thing. Are they the same size? That would be perfect. Oh, I don't have any more electric furnaces. God damn it. That's a near constant stream of copper. That's really good. Guys, still collecting pipes. Oh god. Takes you guys ages. Doesn't help that 90% of the robots just ditch it for no reason. Alright, what else do I need to do? Alright, need one of these. Just take it. Exact same size. I actually could. Let's do a requester chest. For iron. I wish I could have a range. Alright, time for logistics to do some stuff. Looks like it's going for a different chest that has iron at the moment. Something to autocraft these. Oh, that's gonna take a little bit. Okay, let's start with copper cables. next one. Okay, iron plate, copper cable. Really, let's get a little bit of a shorter route. I'll need plastic, right? These logistics robots are going to be constantly busy. Alright, it's pretty size here too. I guess this spot will do. Copper, steel, firearms. Oh, it doesn't need steel. Stop that. Need advanced circuits. Alright, that's why I needed those. Do I have chemical plant? Wait, I don't? Why don't they bring me any? No way, logistics surge. Really? I could have sworn I had you take apart a bunch of those. Oh my god, so annoying navigating through this. Alright, where are all those chemical plants then? Are they just too low down? How are you guys still grabbing pipes? Oh, you're grabbing these now, okay. Jesus. Okay. Chemical plant. Okay, what exactly do you need? For this coal and petroleum gas. Kind of funny, they're just slowly bringing me ammo. Oh, welcome back. It's called Factoria. Pretty much game about landing on an alien planet, building a giant factory. Oh. Speaking of alien planet, that's the worst place they could possibly be attacking. Oh god. That's bad. Yep, give me more ammo. Good bots. Alright, now I have to figure out where that attack came from and why. Oh.
Water.
That's not an easy nest. Water, thank you. Why are these so close? Some of those are kinda big. That's not easy for me to deal with. I need to make a car. Engine units? Do I have engine units? Bring me engine units. On the way, eight. Okay, they're bringing me engines. I'm far enough in the game where I pretty much have automated robots that are starting to do everything for me. Come on, where are the robots with engines? God, human, or sanguine? Why are you randomly mentioning blocks routes? I don't know, it depends if you're here to suggest it, Silver. Alright, there we go, I crafted the car. Oh. I hear you. God, those aliens are so close, they keep attacking. Alright, where'd the car go? There it is. Gonna fuel you up. Get some ammo. Alright. Let's take out that nest. God, those big ones. Oh my god, they're buff. Holy crap, they're evolving too much. They're becoming too strong for me to take out. The big blue ones are nearly invincible to me at this point. Oh dear god, I accidentally went across another nest. Okay, those are just beetles, not the regular bugs. Oh my god, that's too strong. I gotta start researching laser turrets soon. Damn it. Car is even getting pretty damaged. Alright, I gotta go back. The bot should automatically repair me when I get in range. Yep, give me more ammo too. That meme is so old. Alright, all repaired. This nest is tough. Oh god, that's another big blue one. Oh my god, they're insane. It's like taking down the Hulk, Jesus. And pretty soon, as they evolve more and more, that's gonna be all of them that strong. They're all- oh god, another big one. It's starting to produce those big ones pretty quickly. See how quick I can take out the small ones? Not these ones. Please stop spamming it. Wait, it's a bunch of different... Really? Interesting. We got a bunch of people on YouTube. A bunch of, like, bots or something. Or it's just someone's YouTube channel and that's how they do their raids, maybe? Since when did bugs have armor? Well, bugs always have armor, exoskeletons, but, these ones have gotten stronger because you see this pollution? They pretty much absorb the pollution and get more powerful over time. So they start out super weak. But then get stronger and stronger the more pollution I put out. Oh, do they not have repair kits anymore? Dang it. Let me craft some repair kits for the network. Since they're not auto-crafting right now. There we go, now they should start repairing my car. I can't take these out right now, so you get stronger, right? Or do you stay the same? I get stronger. Like, as you can see, well, I don't physically get stronger, but I get better equipment. I get better ammo, I get better vehicles, I get robot networks. I can even set up flamethrower turrets and everything. And I can end up upgrading to things like laser turrets, artillery, stuff like that. Okay, so the bugs and you get stronger. Yeah, pretty much that keeps me progressing in the game, making stronger vehicles, better base, stuff like that. Because I have to survive as the bugs get stronger. God, I need to get stronger before I can take on this base, I think, though. Yep, they already have two more of those really strong ones right there. The issue is if those start attack my base, they will destroy a lot because I don't have turrets up. So I was hoping to just come over here and wipe them out. Not so easy, though. The third one you saw wasn't one of them. It was like that weird beetle looking one. Yeah, you see these? These are spitters. They're not the big tanky guys with the long legs. They're biters. And they're way tankier. Gotta keep attacking them though, or are they gonna attack my base? Oh, two of the biters got in there. I'm gonna have to really lure them far away to be able to kill them. Uh oh, they're getting close to my base. What am I hitting? God, stupid pipe. Stupid pipe I ran into. Alright, I got some turrets down here still. Hopefully they can save me. Okay, he couldn't fit through the gap. Uh-oh, he can fit through the gap. He can fit through. Jesus. Even they're struggling with it. Oh my God. Holy crap. Yeah, imagine 20 of those attacking my base. And that's a problem I'm eventually gonna have. God, took that thing on a chase throughout my entire base. Yeah, it's because they're pretty weak turrets and they have the old ammo, not the new piercing ammo that I used on my car, which is a little better. But even that's not going to be great. That shows that my turrets aren't going to be the greatest thing to stand up to those. So I'm probably going to have to put down flamethrowers to really take them out. Yeah, I'll have to do flame turrets. But to do those, I'll have to pipe in some oil for them to use as ammunition. So it's a little more complicated, but I can end up getting that up. Alright, make sure to give me walls. Give me 200 walls. Okay. Alright, let's give a little bit of room, let's say up to here. Alright, give me some gates too. Uh-oh. Okay. It's already they attacked again, damn. They're not playing around. Give me a radar. Need to keep some radar up. Okay, what turrets can I... Can I craft flamethrower turrets yet? Can... That's gonna be fun. I might as well put some basic turrets up for now. Just so that it doesn't die while I'm trying to get up. All over the place. That's a little bit of ammo for now. How to keep us semi-safe. Another car for when it's time. Wonder if I should lure them here. Yeah, let's have a gamma. I'll lure them here. To try to slowly deal with them. Oh, I don't see any big ones. Well, let's attack them while they don't have any big ones. Oh, accidentally went through some acid. Oh, that's a big one. Come on. Okay, that's not too bad. As long as they have piercing ammo, they don't do too terrible against them. Where's that ammo going? Oh, it's going straight into the... Interesting. Damage the nest directly. Okay, I got one. Got a second one. Alright, success. That's good. There's only one left. After I heal up, that should be way easier to take on. Uh-oh. Get in. Ooh, almost destroyed the car. Sucks that they can fall in the gate after me, but it makes sense. Where's the robot with the repair kit? I know you guys have repair kits. You do, right? Did you use them all on me? Oh my god. I'm gonna have to start auto-crafting repair kits. Alright, what do they take? Alright, I got the materials for it. And here's electronic circuits. Master chest. Really? Alright, take this. And we'll put it into the network when it's time. And you will request these. There we go. Now, always keep repair kits up. Alright, Nest shouldn't be too powerful anymore with just one spawner. God, they have a lot of spitters right now. I'll be back. Come on, repair me, please. The nests are gone. No more spawning. Just the worms left. Which are annoying enough on their own, honestly. Damn it. My car! Well, got rid of this, that's all that matters. Whoopsie. Oh my god, why are they taking so many repair kits? What are they using them on? Oh. Oh my god, they're looping it. No, you're not. Not how this is meant to work. Stop this from going in just a stupid infinite loop. Will you automatically use those if they're in the provided area? Let's check. You automatically grab from there or no? Can't tell if they're using things in the network they already have or not. It's crafting them pretty fast. Alright. Should last you a little bit. Friendly deconstructing this area. Very good.
Ooh.
Our copper farm's already getting drained from how much it has stored. Jesus. Good thing I already have a plan for when that gets started, I guess. Alright, so we'll automate the robot production. Oh no, I gotta automate this. Means I need to automate these, which means I need plastic, and plastic needs stack. Right, let's get on that. Really no robo port close enough. Plastic copper cable from it. One sec. Okay.
All right, I'm back.
All right. Prince gave me some cookies and milk. Hello? Hi. Yeah, I said I had to be right back. Alright, and what did I need these for again? I needed advanced electronics because... Alright, I need to craft these automatically. Alright, let me dip a cookie in some milk. Oh, you weren't? Alright, fair enough. Another 21 hours, 15 minutes, at least. Damn. BRB, alright. I need stone brick. That's gonna become an issue. Steel and stone brick. Probably have a decent supply of it, but still, we don't have an infinite supply. That's because our stone brick supply is taken apart. And these robots are taking forever despite how many of them there are. Welcome back again, JC. Who knew over 100 robots would take so long to take all this apart? Well, Doc to you too. Oh, that's a lot of plastic. Why? What is the reasoning behind that? No clue why? I feel like there has to be a reason. So many chests just full of crap to the point that the robots struggle to take it apart since I have to get thousands and thousands of items. That one's not even a dot, that's just straight up blink. Like, it doesn't even show, like, a space. Legitimately, all it is, it shows your name and no message. Not even a blank spot where a message should be. Wait, send that again, the blank one. Send it a couple times. But send it again. I want to see something real fast. Oh. It doesn't... I figured it would show like a YouTube message. It would just show the icon, but no message, but it doesn't even register as a message. Probably in my settings I have it be a star, but I don't let the star be empty. So I could probably adjust my settings so that still shows up as a message. Those blue bugs more easy now? Not really. But I have some turrets with some piercing ammo so that they won't wreck my entire base. Like, I got these along the left side. And I took out that nest that they were a part of. Let me put up a radar so I can see around here. There's another nest up there though. It's still semi-close. By now, this nest has to be insane. To the point if this nest attacked there, it would be gone. My iron supply would be wiped off the map. You wanna know the worst part? Those big blue ones aren't the max. There's another stage of mutation as well. That's 10 times stronger than those that they'll eventually get to. Hopefully by the time I have to start facing those ones, I have nukes that I can rain down on them. Or at least artillery, so I can just fire artillery shells into their base from a distance. If you fire artillery shells at the base though, they're smart enough where they'll know where it comes from and they'll start heading towards there. You can even, once you get artillery and everything, you can put artillery trailers on your train. So whenever your train stops, the artillery will start shooting off And artillery has some pretty intense range. It's good enough if I put down artillery right here, it could probably fire all the way out to here. Automatically. It would see any nests over there and just wipe them out. My best weapon that I have unlocked, or like that I have. The best weapon on me is just a regular submachine gun with piercing ammo. Turrets, just these currently. Oh, I have unlocked probably flamethrower turrets, but I don't have them crafted yet. Let's see, what will it take to start auto-crafting these robots so they can be more effective? Robot frame, what do I need for a flying robot frame? Right, quite a bit. Engine unit, int. Man, this crap's annoying. Much better than regular? Yeah, it is. Pretty soon that won't be enough, though. Lubricant getting produced down here. Very good. Alright, I can use that to make more of those. Here, wait, actually, let me do something real fast. Okay, electric engine. Need to craft these. To need pipes. God. It was down so many different pathways crafting iron plate. Alright, let's craft the pipes closer to here. Just realized that's the wrong chest. Iron gear, five. You gotta go? Alright. Gonna be live tomorrow? I'm gonna be live at least for the next 21 hours. What do you mean, how? It's a it's a subathon. That's why I'm going for that long. Zero. My sister will probably take over for a couple hours while I take a nap at some point, though. Oh, cool. I can pipe it directly to the neighbor by doing this. And then I can just request these. That's useful. That is crazy useful. And electronic circuits, engine units. I've never done a live. I don't have 50 subs on my account. So just use this PC because I don't have my own. Alright, fair enough. God, I love that I can pipe directly from one assembling machine to another, though. That's gonna make this so much easier. And it's all I gotta do is connect a little thing to fill up barrels over here. Something auto crafting. Actually, I don't need anything auto crafting barrels, do I? No, since it'll be auto emptying them. I just gotta manually craft like 10 or 20. Another requester chest. Oh, and I'll need a provider. Okay, I do have those. My max fee is 112, and I guess. I mean, no reason to compare to those people, though. It's kind of pointless to try to compare to people like that. I don't know who Mango and you are, but it's just not something you compare because people are at different stages and all that. Assembling machine will work. Well, yeah. Makes sense. And just an empty barrel, which is what this is for. You'll request 10 empty barrels at a time. Once you're in network, as soon as these get placed. I hope I don't run out of RoboPorts too soon. Bad. Sorry. Passive provider once its products are finished. And now we wait for them to finish their construction stuff. Just stop focusing on these for a little bit. Just ignore the chests for now. So ignore all of these for just for now. How much traffic is starting here? And it's only gonna get more insane. Watch Naruto? No. I gave it a chance a couple years ago, but there was just too much filler. What made me stop watching was I watched an entire episode that was completely filler. Nothing happened. And then they did a recap episode of that episode where nothing happened. And then the third episode was them recapping the recap episode is how it started out. So when I saw them recapping what was already a recap, I just decided to quit the show. It was just ridiculous. Not from what I saw. If you look at any of those sites that show the list of episodes that are filler, there are many points in the future seasons where it gets really, really bad. About One Piece, it has a similar issue with filler. God, you guys are taking forever to take apart this chest. You know what? Forget about the chest. Stop that. Just focus on building. Expands again. Episode 600 of like over 1,000. Stuff's crazy. Here comes a line of robots. Oh, and they need charged. That looked cool for a little bit. Jesus, that's crazy. I'll probably watch it at one point, but just at the moment, it just seems like way too much investment. All right, here comes the barrels. And then some robots are gonna come collect those. There they go. Now that you got that done, come take apart the chests. You're gonna go for a bit? That's fine. See you soon, probably. Thank you. Alright, now the electric engines should be producing. Perfect. Now that those are going, let's see, what can I do? What's our need for these? I need batteries now. Our batteries crafted. A bigger chemical plant. Conveniently, the right size. Huh. Oh, but they don't take input from the right. Oh, that's annoying. Plate, copper plate, sulfuric acid. Water, alright. Why is this not giving enough? Too far. I just gotta go through three chemical plants for this. A little silly. Just to make sulfur, it needs water, and then it needs even more water with the sulfur. I need another request, third chest. To copy from, hold on, I gotta look at that. Oh, press the wrong button. Okay, let me look up that shortcut. Factorio, copy, settings, shift right mouse, okay. Cool. Good to know. So I don't have to do that manually for each of those anymore. Do we not have any more of these? Damn it. And another requester chest, god damn it. All right, we got batteries now. Did we need the batteries for robot friends, probably? Yes. Okay, we have everything else. I was always put so little into the request thing. Can I request this without you taking them out and putting them in? Cycling it back and forth already, isn't it? Maybe they're just robots in storage, hopefully? Oh god. You're not grabbing that from the RoboCore, are you? Like an idiot. Well, we'll find out soon enough if all the robots end up grouped here. Yeah, 170-224. That goes down, we know that they're being taken. Seems fun. Alright, I better start auto-crafting turrets. Okay, that's surprisingly fast. It's like faster than it ever was before. Not getting enough steel though, which absolutely makes sense. Let's turn this all into steel production. There we go. eventually I'm gonna have to get to work on research again. It's gonna be interesting working with all this.
Hi.
It's no regs, hi. You can hear me, right? Yeah, okay. What do you mean you lost me? How do you lose me? Oh, you're burnt. Oh, what happened? This was a parakeet, right? Oh, a cockatiel. Damn. Didn't come back. That really sucks. Rimworld rent when? Not this stream, that's for sure. How long has it been since your bird got out? The second, so it's been 4 days. Oh yeah, that's not good. That's unlikely that the bird will come back. Hi JC. A sub adds an hour to it. 250 bits adds the same amount. Looks like you have made tons of progress. Yeah, I have. Stabled by control behavior, yeah. This condition is greater than Let's go for 500 of both kinds of robots. Oh, that's the enabled condition. It's less than one. Greater than one. Checking if it will. Yeah, that doesn't work quite right. I can't do it based on how many robots are actually there. I can't do something with the amount of available robots. What if I sub to you on just the one that, what is TY? What do you mean? Sub to you on TY. Oh, YouTube. No, it's Twitch subs. Duh, you don't say. That's why the timer message on YouTube says it's Twitch subs. And less copper. It's barely even running at this point, the copper farm. It's actually consuming the coal just as fast as it's supplying. A little faster, actually. Thank you. What are these robots doing right now? Still taking from these chests. Gonna be running out very soon too. Oh my god. Those worms are getting pretty tough too. So many bullets, barely touched it. I'm gonna need stronger ammo. Stronger guns at least. Construction robots are finally available. That means they finished. Thank you. How is there still one running? Something take? Oh. Probably a robot took from there and it caused it to start up. So I need that's pretty cool. Ooh, and that'd be useful to just throw in there. It's pretty much a bunch of robot grenades. I could automate those pretty simply too. Check your ammo you producing. Dude, what about turret? Plenty. Let me check something. What happens if I place that? Will you just place turret or will you place the ammo too? Oh wait, all the construction robots are busy, goddammit. This is already looking pretty torn apart. Let's take apart all this too. All right. did it take to automate RoboPort? I'm gonna need more of those. Surprisingly, I have everything. Speed upgrades, I'm gonna need plenty of those. Construction still taken up. It's gonna be a pain to unload with robots. A major pain, oh my god. One new game? I don't know. I'm playing this because there's not many viewers. So this is a game for me. You'll just make me play some random Roblox anime game, won't ya? Skill issue. Getting the flying robot frames, why not? Like what? You can't just say you're bored and complain when you have no idea what you want to do. You know, once you get bored of a Roblox game, I'm going to copy and paste that message to you. Of you saying any Roblox game. I should have streams take over stream at some point in the next few hours. So I can take a break and maybe nap for a couple hours. Not enough lubricant, why not? What's going on? Why aren't you producing? There's no heavy oil, why not? Because the light oil is not getting used. Why not? Because petroleum isn't getting used. Wait. No, because no water. What? No water? Oh, did I cut off the water? Where would this turn usually? Thank you. Well, no heavy oil. Not enough. Wait, what? Oh no, it's just that not being used again. Because... oh. The hell? What would that even usually connect to? There, I guess. Yeah, there's none of this. Why not? God damn it, why is there multiple issues? There we go, Jesus. Comes a lot of ammo, probably from some chest I'm deconstructing. Yep. Perfect. That'll make them deconstruct faster. Yep, that's some power usage. Is the train okay? Thank you. There we go. They finally got them all. Alright, what is the next research I'm gonna want? That would be nice, but I don't have this unlocked. Let's see. Give me some labs. Okay, let's turn some of these into perfect size, of course. Okay, let's these request. Can I just... No. Outputting. But no, don't take it. Copy it. You're not a requester, Chet. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. That's what happened. Did I do that with this? Weird. Thank you. Okay, nice and simple. Love that I don't have to do a big spaghetti network to get one thing to 30 different machines. Grenades. Walls. I technically don't have walls automated. Let's start with grenades. Oh, yeah, those are simple. Okay. Let's get coal into the passive provider setup. Stone brick. Issue with that is those aren't being auto-crafted. Okay, let's get this around here instead. Perfect. Oh. time for these. Actually, no. Because some need just the raw stone. Okay, you guys are supposed to supply me with conveyor belts. Where are the logistics robots? There you are. There's starting to be spare construction, but not spare logistics. At least not when I'm doing stuff. That one to both of those. There we go. Time for more logistics robots.
Thank you.
Damn, it's only crafted one. Because it needs seeds faster. This has gone too slow. This fun. Wait. Is it just moving too slow? Yeah, the inserter is too slow. Start auto producing like stack inserters or something. Surprised I haven't been attacked anymore. Very surprising. Especially has up here not been attacked. Okay, defense. Not great though. Surprised nothing has been attracted by all that pollution. Finally start auto-producing these stupid storage chests. Oh god, no wonder, right? It requires both of those. Good steel chests. Put that next to the steel area. Thank you. For now, I will just make another one of these. Wow, this was back when I had the really slow conveyors. And I have not touched this oil field since. I don't think it's been attacked a single time, has it? You can still see some nests there. Some, like, leftovers of it. That stuff truly never goes away. Oh my god, that's horrible. What's up? Alright. Is anyone here right now? I assume you guys are lurking, like Rex might still be lurking. Screams wants me to be right back to make a trip to the gas station to grab a snack. Is anyone here and opposed to that?
Greg is gonna come back to oppose my
plan. Hi, Jonas. That's a new person. Wow.
You
really.
My plan.
Shush. They can't even. They don't even. They probably didn't even hear that part. You're really gonna make me abandon this brand new viewer and go to the store for half an hour? They'll leave. They'll leave. They'll never come back. They'll be like, wow, we're a streamer. I hopped in 30 seconds and they left me all alone.
Jonas, listen. I require snacks because I'm taking over next. So we have to abandon stream.
Are you going to let me use your computer to watch that one?
Oh, yeah, probably.
That would be nice. That helped me mentally recover a little before.
Jonas, will you be upset with us?
Jonas, you're the only active... chatter.
You get full
authority.
Yeah. Otherwise, Stormy has to go alone.
What? Screw you.
I mean, if Jonas dictates it, I mean, can we deny?
Watch Jonas left stream immediately. He's not even here.
Gave this dude full authority and he just left.
He's like, I just got here. Bye. I'm not dealing with this. Look at this. Look at my giant robot craziness.
Oh, God. I think he actually left.
The funniest thing is if I left this game running while we were gone, my whole base could be destroyed by the time we got home. Because the aliens are mutating insanely to the point that I took like a tank car out to wipe out one of their bases, and one single one of the big ones chased me across the map as I fired in like thousands of bullets into it before it went down. I think he might have left. You scared him. You gave him too much pressure. He couldn't handle it.
Wait, 20 of a second.
Because bits can do fractions of seconds, because 250 goes into an hour. So a single one can do, like, with a fraction of a second.
I love that. Mm-hmm. So, there's no one to deny.
There's no one to approve. What about the people that come while I'm gone, and they'll be like, what? This is terrible. What are you doing? Oh no, you're going into chat, aren't you, to say I approve? I approve of this.
Oh, why do I download fucking
Sound like you're about to start singing
You know what's totally funny?
What?
I could link you know that PTR group I've been playing with?
Mm-hmm.
One of them is and I'd probably link them to this and be like, hey, I'm taking over my brother's
team. Oh my gosh.
You
wanna
come watch?
That would be funny. There's in chat like, hi, Z screams. What's up?
Yeah, because, oh, another one of us has done it.
And didn't like, I just take...
No, you know what's funny? Another one of us has done it, and about a third of this river has joined this tree. First stream, he had 13 active viewers, just chilling.
His first stream, what was he playing?
He was just playing a trending game, but he linked it to our PTR, Discord.
Oh, damn.
And just 13 of us, I was one of them. I just chopped it, I was like, hi.
That's funny.
What's up?
I like that. That would be hilarious, though. You're just like, hey, you want to watch me make a restaurant?
Want to be interesting? That'd be great.
So, are you expecting me to just close this game and put up a message saying, hey, went to store, be right back?
Yeah. Put scream, so they know it's my fault.
Blame screams? Flame skins? Okay. Rude. You've already scared off a viewer. Poor Jonas, who would have been the coolest guy ever, I bet. He could have been. You don't know that he wasn't gonna be. Watch, it was a bot. Shut up! I hate you. Took you so long to get it set up, too. I'm surprised you even bothered. And I've got the defenses set up to feel safe doing this, so that means that if I want to go, I'm gonna have to close the game. Which is probably good anyway, it'll cool down the computer, but still! Just give him some gems on the Be Right Back screen, I guess. Gas station snack is so expensive though. Probably gonna take half our money.
How much have you made?
You're thinking of it in terms of you're gonna spend the money I made on stream?
Spend that much money.
How much are we spending, huh?
Oh my God.
We got bills coming up. Okay, but you don't get a whine about the food because we'll have to get shitty food in order to pay bills. Okay.
As long as we get hot sauce, I can eat those burritos.
Look at that giant line of robots just going, yo.
The only
reason
I don't want burritos is because I ran out of hot sauce. Makes me sad. Alright, you ready?
Unbelievable, making me abandon my viewers. You're so irresponsible. You haven't even taken over stream yet, and you're ruining stream. I'm telling but Denny he can bully you. Not really, but that's why I said not really, shut up.
I'm sad I can't play this. I could play that legitimately for 8 hours with
Aaron. And I would let you, but I need new fans. What?
How much have you made?
I don't know if I'm allowed to say. I don't think Twitch allows it. Shut up. Unbelievable.
Shut up.
You shut up. Damn, why was that so harsh? Alright. I guess I better be right back.